Yes, my name is Pascal Chikiro, and this is my message to incoming Governor of Imo State, Right Honorable Emeka Ihedioha. I want to first of all congratulate you, sir, for this extremely well-deserved victory you have. We thank the Creator for making you our new governor. For many reasons, the liberation from the family of Rocha Sokorocha, to the level that Imo State needs to be taken to a new level. Overview, I would say that Rochas tried his best, just that he got confused or driven by greed and just lost it. Initially, he had a vision. So one, that means that someone could have a vision and miss it in the long run. Sir, I'm from MBC just like you. It is an honor that someone from my place is going to be, for the first time, the governor of Imo State. We have prayed for this, and it has finally come to us. Just like how one day an Igbo man will be the president of Nigeria. We are getting there. So I thank God for that. On the other level, sir, Imo State needs a new breed of think tanks, a new breed of governance. We want something new. You see, the reason why people always cry that nothing is in Imo State is because we so much depend on federal allocation and so much depend on the oil revenue that Nigeria gets. We have not learned to diversify Imo State. And that is because Owerri is the only place you can call a city in a whole state. States like, let me even use states in the southeast, states like Anambra has Oka, has Onitsha, has Nnewi, at least these places are popular places people can live. If it's not Owerri, then you're in the village, as far as Imo State is concerned. What we need is a governor who is going to decongest Owerri, turn Imo State to a diversified state, where we don't just have one economic epicenter, but we have different capitals that people can live. By so doing, Owerri will be opened. And other parts of Imo State will be opened. Look at Lagos State. They have different parts of Lagos that is specialized in one thing or the other. The first thing, sir, I want you to really do for us is this. Take all the higher institutions in Owerri out. Owerri should be the capital of Imo State and maybe have one or two higher institutions. Futu, Imsu, you have Lasso in a different place, you have Unilag in a different place, you have Yabatec in a different place, you have things differently. Then you have Ikeja as a capital territory. That is what we need. If you can do this, sir, you will change Imo State. Imo State will have different parts that people can travel to and live in. Aba is different from where the capital is. I mean, for other states. So why do we put all our eggs in one basket? It doesn't make sense. Sir, please, we expect that you will take the bull by the horn and change this. Then, sir, finally, you have to perform. You just have to perform so that what a pattern that has started in Imo State will not continue. Ohakim was disgraced out. Rochas has been disgraced out. You will not be disgraced out because you have to work. Work and don't be confused like Rochas. Work and don't get greedy like Rochas. It's not a family affair, it is a people affair. This way, sir, you will make your name and the Imo State will put you where they put Mbakwe. Thank you very much.